Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot. We are back playing Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. We are picking up straight off from where we left last time. We are here in the park. That wasn't a great intro because, of course, we're here in the park. But we have a bit of money now, so we're going to carry on and hopefully get ourselves... Let's make that one bigger, actually. That should be big enough. Got ourselves a little raptor paddock. Going to be awesome, seriously. Love these things. Do need a bit more money. There we go. Okay, there we go. And now, basically, we wait until we've got enough money there. We'll stick a couple... I was going to stick some attractions here, but I'm not really sure I see the point. Do I care about the visitors at this stage of the game? I mean, they're not bothering to go on my car ride, so why would I care about them? You know? Breaks my heart.
I'm glad you've stopped by.
It is open as well. Unless then the path got destroyed because... the twister. It's a possibility. That'll do. Come on. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Who are you? Little god. Seraphina. Worst name ever. Ooh, Triceratops. I do want my Triceratops for the end as well. Go on, Seraphina. Get in there. You know you want to. Look at it. It's beautiful. Just put your umbrella away. Casual. And step inside. Hopefully we'll be able to follow her car around. I'm just waiting for the money build up, so we're just going to hang around for a minute or two while we wait for that to happen. Come on, Seraphina. You can drive on your own. Look, look. Homer. Styracosaurus. This side of the park. It's beautiful. Oh, oh. There she goes. There's Seraphina. Let's watch her. God damn it, Seraphina. You're slow. There she goes. I thought you might like driving that. Along. She's going to see a Styracosaurus. She's going to beep at it repeatedly because she's a fool, apparently. I'm not spending 20 grand on the lethal gene, so we're just going to leave that now. And there she goes. Nice little trip through all the herbivores. I'm sure she's loving it. Come on, Brachiosaurus, what are you doing? Being awesome, that's what you're doing. Seraphina, drive around, stop being stupid. Cool. Did I actually ever get an Edmontosaurus? No. I don't have any Corys either, they died. But, can't be doing that, we've got more important things. We have to get some raptors, guys, we just have to. Let's just get one now. And I really should have bought a feeder first, but I'm sure we'll get money in a second. It'll be fine. We need 1,500. You want to give me money, guys?
Hello.
Moderately soon. That's not good enough.
Message from Dr. Grant.
Ooh.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're very proud to announce the arrival of our latest attraction, Velociraptor.
They don't look that impressive, I must be honest. Terrifying though, in a way. Look at him. Look at him bob that head like a chicken. Bom, bom. We're going to get a few of them. When the money's here, we just need, well, we need money first. What's going on here? This dirty is all hell. There we go. Come on. Come on. Ooh, more Triceratops. We are getting there, but it's always low with Triceratops. It's never, you know, we're very rarely finding highs and mediums. It's always low, and it's meaning the genome is taking a really long time to build up. Money? Money, money, money?
Good to see you.
Come on! I need to be able to feed my raptor. He's all alone as it is. Can't even see the bloody blob. Where'd he go? Nothing's moving. He needs a name as well. It's my first ever raptor. He needs a name.
Message from Dr.
There he is. Ooh, sneaky little lemon. He needs a thiefy name because he's so sneaky. He needs a sneaky name. Like, I don't know. What's a sneaky thing? Very cool, though. Very, very cool. I can't think of anything sneaky. Like a sneaky superhero or something. Or a sneaky... A thief or a cat burglar or My mind is just numb from so many dinosaurs, frankly. In a good way, obviously. However, by dinosaurs, feeder, carnivore feeder, we should.
Great to see you again.
Come. I need a goat. He should be going for this goat. I'm hoping. Yep, activity, hunt. Ladies and gentlemen, you're in for a treat. We're about to see a velociraptor in the wild-ish, nearly, kind of. Just gonna, yeah, just dodge that tree like a boss. About to see a velociraptor hunt a goat. Yeah, just walk through the tree, no worries. It's like a hiding spot, you just kind of blend in with it. Probably makes sense. Where's the goat gone? There's the raptor. There's the goat. Now, I don't know what you think you're hunting for, Mr. Velociraptor, but you kind of need to be over there. Come. This way. Not the brightest spark on the planet, I'm afraid. Ooh, can't even afford a path. Actually, can't afford pathing. That's horrible. There we go. Where's the goat gone? Where's the raptor gone? Come on, you're hungry. There's a goat. There's a delicious, delicious goat. I soaked him in barbecue sauce or something before he was born. Where the hell's my fifth star? Come on.
Good to see you again.
That was weird, that. The helicopter came in and one person entered the park. But people are making it up. Oh god, there's a hell of a queue for the bathroom, isn't there?
I thought you might like some info.
I know they are. Oh, what's going on? Oh, money. This is all a bit pointless now that I don't actually have any dinosaurs in there. Okay. There we go, beautiful Paracachycephalosaurus, which again I actually don't have any of. I've got so many dinosaurs I need to buy and I don't have any money. It's frustrating. Oh, did he kill the goat? I think he killed the goat, you know. I think we missed him kill the goat. Is that the goat? That is the goat. Apologies. I kind of wanted to see that. Quite disappointed. Oh well.
Good to see you
again. Seriously, there's like one person who was just knocked this down.
Message from Dr. Grant.
I don't know, ladies and gentlemen. We're kind of hitting a plateau now. But it's been a good journey. You know, it's taken some effort to get here. But everyone seems happy now. You know, we've recovered quite well, I feel. This is pointless, all. It's all hell.
Great to see you again.
Can I... Having a new dinosaur is always a good attraction, so if we can just get one Edmontosaurus into there, that's another new dinosaur, and hopefully we can get our fifth star back. Torosaurus, what are you doing to Clark? Stop pushing him around. It's rude. Okay, give me more than one person. Come on guys, this is Jurassic Park, you want to spend your lives here. One, two, three, two. 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 That's enough for a new dinosaur, at least.
Sure.
I tell you, people don't know they're born these days. If you had the option to go to Jurassic Park, you know you'd spend all of your money trying to make it happen.
Message from Dr.
I mean, ooh, thank you, Dr. Grant, you little stunner. You wouldn't care if you never ate again. Hello, Ed. You're larger than I expected. Hello. Oh, who's pretty? You're pretty. Look at him. Nice coloring. I like it. New dinosaur. Okay, and enough money for another raptor. More importantly.
Great to see you again.
Actually, enough money for two more raptors. There is actually there's a money cheat out there that adds like 100,000 to your funds, as it were. I know it's cheating, and I know we've built the park up, but the point is, I want to get to the point now where we can. Hello. I want to get to the point now where we can. I wonder if that's still Sophia. I want to get to the point where we can get all these carnivores out there and just let them roam around the park. You know, the fact is, we've built our way up to the top. We did have 5 stars until we got hit by 2 twisters in a row. I don't know if I should feel guilty for doing it or not. But I feel I've earned it, you know, by now. I do. Plus, they seem to refuse to give me more than like 2 guests. Oh, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, it's beautiful. 7, 8. Keep them coming. Keep them. 9, 10. Ah, oh. That's better. That is definitely better. And a high triceratops. It's like it's all my Christmas is coming at once. Oh. Oh. Oh, he's angry. He's hunting. He's gone for the goat. I love that noise. That's such a cool noise. That noise. Ah, noise of my childhood, but in an awesome way. There's actually a game. I'm intending to. Oh, more triceratops. Come on, be high. Come on a roll now. On a roll. You little stunner. There's a game for the PS1 which I am hoping to play on the channel as well. I'm gonna sort out a ROM and an emulator and stuff, where you could play as a raptor and you just roamed around, jumping on people and eating people. I mean, it was a brutally difficult game, don't get me wrong, but it was awesome. You could also play as a compy, you could play as a T-Rex, and you could play as a human. Really, really cool game. Just called Jurassic Park as far as I remember, so if you want to go check it out, go for it.
Message from Dr. Wu.
No, I know Dr. Wu, but I don't care. We're getting to that point now. I'm going to go ahead and we're just going to make ourselves a Triceratops, because I really do love Triceratops.
No problem.
So, I know he's not going to live forever, unfortunately. I wish we all could, you know, but it's not the way of the world sometimes. Where's all my herbivores gone? Aha! That's a big ass point score right there. Hopefully I'll get a bit of money for that in the future. One can dream. Ooh, ooh.
We have a special announcement.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, he's so cool, look at him.
The heroic herbivore, Triceratops.
Absolute badass. Absolute legend of dinosaur. Always was my favourite growing up. What are you doing, Triceratops? Just socialising. Chilling with all the herbivores. Yeah, you're in for a lucky ride. How cool would that be to drive up and see all them? I'm jealous of a game. Kills me. It's like when you used to play Pokemon or watch Pokemon as a kid, and you just thought, how much would you want that to be real?
Great to see you again. No problem.
I'm just gonna load this with raptors. Raptors are awesome. Watching them hunt is really cool. And I don't want. Thing is, when we do this whole, you know, remove the gates, remove the exits, so flooded with loads of people getting hunted by the carnivores. We don't want too many carnivores, otherwise, it kind of loses its edge. It's not quite as cool to watch. But when we can just follow like a single T-Rex as he struts around eating everybody. Somehow, how has this Styracosaurus survived? Seriously, he's been here for ages. Weird. Maybe it's because I keep giving him goats. I like it. I like that they're... Maybe stop panicking. It'll be okay. Oh, he's hunting the cow. He's hunting the cow. Is he hunting? I think he's hunting. No, he's wandering. Oh, just heard a raptor. They tend to be hungry as soon as they come out, so hopefully they go on the hunt. Yeah, so we should see him. Assuming there's something for him to eat.
How can I help?
Let's get him a cow. Get him a cow. Oh, there he goes. Go on. Go get the cow. No, he's over there. Look at that jump, that's beautiful. Oh, he fell over. See that? Because with the goat, you can just leap on him because of the size, but that's raptors, because they did hunt in packs, they were quite like cheetahs. They basically, they'd lunge onto the side of the dinosaur, because obviously they got the big talons on their feet. They just dug them in, and a lot of times the dinosaur really just died because of blood loss. Be a high, or medium, that'll do.
Okay.
Yeah, actually, interesting factoid. And by interesting and by factoid, I mean slightly, ever so slightly interesting little piece of information. The dinosaurs in the film, in Jurassic Park, and actually in the book, they're not velociraptors. They're actually a dinosaur called Deinonychus, which is part of the same family and looks very similar. But they're about twice the height. A Deinonychus stood about as tall as a man, whereas a velociraptor would actually be as tall as a cheetah or something. As you see in the film, they were about as tall as a person. Now the reason for that is because originally, you know, he wanted the Deinonychus to be in the book or in the film, whichever one you want to say, because, you know, it's quite an imposing, quite scary ass dinosaur, you know. But the velociraptors were too small, and Deinonychus didn't have a scary name. You know, Deinonychus is nothing compared to velociraptor, which just means fast bird of prey, essentially. I assume that's what velociraptor means. Velocity, raptor, bird of prey. So, velociraptor, because it's such a raptor as well. Raptor, just as a word on its own, is quite a scary word. Well, it's not, but you can imagine how it would be in, you know, oh no, it's a Deinonychus, or oh no, it's a raptor. It's kind of got a bit more zing to it, you know? So they combined the size and bulk and stuff of a Deinonychus with the name of the raptor to make him as imposing as possible. Because really, the raptors are the most worrying part for the people of the film. You see it especially in number 2. It's all about T-Rex and raptors. Number 3 really annoyed me. I hated that they kind of emasculated the T-Rex, making him lose a bloody Spinosaurus. I get why they did it. I just wish they hadn't.
Message from Dr. Gray.
Ah well. More raptors!
Mm-hmm.
Then we're going to use this money, and we're going to buy ourselves another T-Rex as well.
What should we do here?
There we go. Okay. Where's our Triceratops? How's he doing? Triceratops? There he is, wandering. Oh, look at him, look badass. He's actually going where no one else goes. Leading the pack. I love them, I really do. He's so cool.
Message from
oh, you're hungry. Yes, you are. You're thirsty, aren't you, girl? It's a girl now. They're all gender affluent. Affluent is not close to the word I want to use there. Got another T-Rex in. We're going to get another T-Rex, actually.
Okay.
I suspect Styracosaurus may not survive this. You can hear the raptors constantly. It's so cool. Where are they? Should be quite a few of them wandering around now. Lots of dead cows. I suspect this one's about to join them, unfortunately for the cow. You can see them moving about in packs. They're quite social animals. One cow, run! Oh, there's two of them. Oh, T-Rex is angry as well. Okay, the T-Rexes are fighting. Guys, get on, okay? You're all friendly T-Rexes. You all love each other. Okay, the T-Rex is panicking. This is not cool. whatever. That's where we're going to end this episode, ladies and gentlemen. We are pretty much done with Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, this part of the game. Next episode, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and get that cheat for lots of money. We're going to load that up. We're going to set every hatchery to carnivores. Delete the entrance to the park. Start deleting the paths. And we're just going to watch people get hunted, basically. It's going to be awesome. It's how I always end my Operation Genesis games. Now that the park is pretty much fulfilled, everything's going to do. We can only end about... Well, there's not much else we can do. Look forward to that, and then we're going to go do the missions. And then, like I said, we've got more dinosaur games to play, along with Skyrim and everything else. Much love as always, guys. Thank you very much for watching. please do like, comment, subscribe, as you'll see in the next episode, which promises to be pretty damn cool. See you then, guys. Cheers. Bye-bye.